This video starts with BigBL sending 8 full logi trucks down to our local front line, which happens to be the Rush in the hex of Tempest Island. I just quickly want to say, we as a regiment have moved from Charlie Shard to Abel Shard, and it has been the most fun I've had in Foxhole. So if you have any funny or cool stories from your time in Abel, write them down in the comments. Anyway, let's get back to the video. Once we got there, we sent 2 logis at a time across the bridge.
We're still dropping off shit for y'all. We have 2 more trucks.
After everyone had delivered and set their spawn, we got out of our vehicles and geared up for a mammon rush.
10 crates in it. Alright, let's get the
town
hall.
Are we ready? I think this is enough.
Yeah,
is it the town hall? Yep.
Follow me.
On ghost, on ghost. Whoa! Charge! Charge! Medic! Go!
They have an armory, they have a tankette cover, don't rush in.
You can rush those tankettes.
Unfortunately, I do have to. I was actually exercising a bit. I bettered myself a bit, so. Not much.
Now you need to exercise your brain.
Yeah, that's fair.
He just ran in front of me.
No.
He just ran in front of me, man. I think he wanted it.
Ah, you're becoming more and more an American cop every day.
Thanks, man.
Nah.
I appreciate it.
My local one. Violence? I would assume so.
Well, I mean, never mind.
I'm allowed to. You guys are allowed to say anything, but if you say some fucked up shit, that's gonna be a pretty quick kick out of the squad and potentially everything.
Yeah, don't be that guy.
I messed up. Merely curious to know where the line is drawn. So if you were to explain to me, you probably have to like stop your stream or something. So.
I like you, Hayes.
Thank you. That is very uncommon, trust me.
Man, save your commends. Please.
Yeah, make sure if you see the pop-up, click the green check mark. Even if you don't have a commend to spare, click it anyway.
You guys got a death wish, man.
Yes,
Jesus.
I always do that.
Oh no! Wrong bridge! I came across the wrong bridge.
This one, bird.
I would have also liked to see plug though, you know, make space was easier.
Do we need any med supplies down there, bird?
I'm kind of in the middle of the fight, so I'm not looking.
Yo, guys, commend. Commend, quick,
no,
commend. You get a good look.
Yeah, how do you like bombs, stun grenades now? Oh, wrong check.
Get down the ground. I get some people in like 10 minutes.
Holy shit, that team kill, damn.
Yeah, I know, that was Sparky, I think, on the ground there.
Oh, it was Malu what? Gal there.
I don't think I can heal that. How about we kill some more?
Medic just got disconnected.
Medic? Medic.
Can you guys hear this? What is this? What's going on?
Hear what?
Everything's just exploding.
Oh yeah, that would be our mortar crew.
Oh my god, I see them all.
Oh yeah, it's either It's probably our like 10 person.
Oh my god, guys.
Or a Mammon Rush.
The town base was taking heavy fire from Mammon Rushes and mortar strikes, coordinated by Felb. However, the town base would still hold due to the collies using a resource called Basic Materials, or BMATs for short, which can be used to build slash repair things. It's a very common resource, so one of the ways we could destroy this town base was to cut off the logistics which was supplying them BMATs, or force ourselves forward inside the town base and stop them from repairing. But we thought, why not do both? So we pushed further south and was holding the southern roads, and then we set our sights on the town base.
That far fucking thing, that is what the
very
hell?
Good.
Tank it on the left, tank it on the left, on the left. Oh, it's been hit by something.
I can't speak for anyone else.
Careful.
Okay, should we go?
Thank you.
I'm kinda dead.
Shit. One tank is disabled in the trench. If anyone.
Thank you.
Well, fair, I told you I don't have rockets, so.
Did I hear Bayonet?
Thank you, man.
So do you guys usually do anything if you win a war or? Direct hit. That was the only ammo I had apparently.
How many body bags are out there?
Like the Mammon Rushing. Did that just go down? I thought I heard it go down. I was like, oh fuck.
Inside the bunker, inside the bunker.
I'm coming, Ghost.
Wait, are they Mammon Rushing?
Iron Junction is surrounded too.
Now we're pushing into Fisherman's.
Double town, boom.
Let's go! Get in there! Go, 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 go! Rush it, rush it, rush it! Oh my god! Mark, no!
Actually, we don't have any more harpas up there.
We're doing some proper kamikaze shit.
I'm pretty sure this is how you do it, early war.
Yep, this is what you do. I think this is it. I think this is the final push.
I don't know, it was close before and they came back from it, unfortunately.
Well, the thing is, we have people actively hitting it now with RPGs, and we have actually people in the town base.
And they're mortaring it now.
Yep, they have mortars behind it. Go, go, go! I just started.
I see Gauss just teaching everyone to fix bayonets.
Yep. They work so well, dude. Just start sprinting in there and just start.
What a jump! I got stuck on the jump up. Let's go, Sparky. The delayed attack, let's go. Full sprint, let's go. It can't take all of us. They're at the back, they're at the back.
There's so many people in.
Pick me up.
So many people inside of that.
They're all coming from the eastern road. Cut them off.
It's gonna pop up.
My soldiers scream out! My soldiers
I've got the boombox.
We get artillery?
Yeah.
I got killed, man. Okay. I was trying.
It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no senator.
I don't know any other building that can withstand this amount of mammoths.
They keep repairing it as a thing.
It's gone, it's gone, it's gone!
It blew?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I see lots of Fs.
Those are your Fs, gentlemen.
Those are all for us, boys. Good, that's everyone here. Good job, everybody.
Keep it going! Keep it going! Keep the momentum going!
Go, 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 go! And just like that, there was Fs in the chat, morale was high, and we were eager as ever to push on and take the whole hex. And we did. We eventually pushed the collies out of the hex, but like many other hexes, this one became a massive game of tug of war. And at the height of us taking the rush town base, the deaths per hour stood at around 3,500, both sides combined. I hope you enjoyed, subscribe if you did, and prepare for more videos on this front. And for those of you who stay to the end, here's a little bonus clip for you.
Oh, I was running to that.
Well, it's a good look at what might happen at RBB if the front pushes up there, though.
In the trench, in the trench, get in the trench!
I'm pushing! Push! Push, everyone, go, go!
Go, 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 go! I've got a hole in my throat. Help! For the love of God, please! Please! He turns goblin! What's this? What is it?